here we've got all of our platform planks in place. They'll be putting on the snow melt system and then putting the topping on the platform.